Well, she is a former Australian of the Year, a pioneer in journalism. She broke new ground in the world of magazines and as a fierce woman in business. We are, of course, talking about the one and only Ita Buttrose. And we all feel incredibly blessed to work with this extraordinary Australian. Ita was honoured by one of our best bands when Cold Chisel wrote that hit song, Ita, in 1980. Well, today is Ita's birthday, so we have invited Last Stand, the Chisel Barnes Show, one of the best Cold Chisel cover bands, to perform that iconic song for our iconic Ita.
Oh dear.
Oh well.
It's a bit emotional, isn't it?
Hang in there. You can make it too.
I thought so. We love you. And happy birthday, and more, all your dreams come true in 2018. Great.
And Joe, remember the words, I believe, I believe.
I believe, I do believe. Because Ida tells me too, that's right, I believe. I believe.
We love you, Ida, and happy birthday.
Thank you very much, everybody.
That was, of course, Last Stand, the Chisel Barn Show. Fantastic performance, and you can catch them at the Lake Macquarie Festival on Australia Day. For all the details, head to their Facebook page. Thanks again, guys. An amazing performance. Yeah.